Kagome.
Moroku, Sango, you're back. We just got back.
That sure took you a while.
Don't say that, Inuyasha. We went through a lot, too. Hey, who's that?
Oh, yeah. This kid came from the present, like me. I see.
Hello. Are these your friends, Kagome?
Yes, this is Moroku and Sango. Moroku is a monk that can use the power of the Buddhist sutras, and Sango is a demon slayer. Like us, they're trying to destroy Naraku.
I see. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Nice to meet you, too.
This kid doesn't look very strong, but knows how to use the mysterious power of the Shikigami.
Oh, it's nothing, really.
Did you find out where Naraku is?
We didn't find out anything specific. But there are a lot of strange things happening in the castle.
What kinds of strange things?
Are you interested too?
Yes, it seems Naraku has something to do with why I came into this world.
From what Kagura and Itsugi were talking about, I gather that that is definitely the case.
From what I heard, all the cows on the castle grounds have disappeared. And all the people who have gone to pay their taxes have never come back. There's definitely a lot of strange things happening around the castle.
A whole bunch of demons were seen heading toward the castle.
A bunch of demons, huh? This stinks of Naraku.
Yes. So where is the castle?
From here, it's best to go through Tsuzumi Village.
Well, our first step is to get there, then.
We just got back, and we're off again already? Busy, busy.
I know you're both very tired. I'm sorry.
Thank you for being concerned about me. You're very kind.
What? You just got here and you are already leaving? Don't you want to rest a bit?
It's probably best if we rest up first.
I think so too. Today you should take it easy and rest.
How about it, Inuyasha? What do you think if we take the day off today?
Huh? Take the day off?
What do you mean?
Like we did the other day. Everyone can pair up with whoever they like.
Yeah, we need a little rest too. And we want to make sure that our friend has a good time with everyone. Sounds good.
That's great. You're kind and thoughtful, unlike Inuyasha.
What did you say, Moroku?
Take it easy. So today is gonna be our day off.
So who do you want to travel with today?
I'll go with you.
train hard.
I will too.
It's such good weather. Why don't we go for a walk?
Okay, Moroku.
Well then, let's go.
Moroku?
What is it?
Moroku, why is it that even though you have strong dharma, you...
What?
Why do you, you know, do that to girls?
Do what?
You know, you see a girl and immediately you try to touch her bum, or ask her if she'll be the mother of your children.
What? Why are you trying to deny human nature?
I don't mean it like that.
The most important thing in this world is that you live your life to the fullest each and every day. Have babies, raise them, then those children will live out their lives. That cycle is the essence of life. Every day, I try to make more girls understand this teaching. I try my best.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is.
But why just teach girls?
Because I don't like boys.
It looks like you all had a good rest.
Yes, and now we're all prepared. We should be on our way to Suzumi Village.
Good timing. I don't want to be adding to your baggage, but you should take this.
A pair of old-fashioned pants?
It's going to be a long journey, so a change of clothes will come in handy.
Yes. We don't know what's ahead. It'll be best to take them.
As long as it's old-fashioned pants, I won't look funny wearing them either.
Now, be careful. Goodbye.
Okay. Bye.
What's the matter? I've already told you.
Oh, that's right. There was something I wanted to give you. That monk there should be able to help you make good use of it. Go on, show him.
Is it a talisman?
Uh-huh. I added a little magic in there, too. It will give you power when you fight together.
Thank you so much, Kakuju.
You're welcome. I should get going. Bye for now.
Hey, look what I
found. Can you chant, Moroku?
Yes, I can.
You can lead a funeral, too?
Of course. Otherwise, I wouldn't be a monk.
Wow, you're amazing. You're not much older than me, but you're a monk. Don't you think it's impressive, Sango? Sango? Maybe Sango doesn't like me. Hey, look what I found!
Shippo. Do you really want to fight? Good. Looks like we're victorious. Now, let us resume our journey.
Look what I found.
You won't get your revenge. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Look what I found! Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found!
Won't get your revenge. It's not over yet. Didn't even feel that. Right. We got no choice but to try again. No business with you. Yes.
Time to flee. So easy after all, huh?
Help! Help! Me? easy victory.
Get your revenge. Got it. We got no choice but to try again. Business with you. Choice but to try again. Damn it, you're persistent.
It's no good.
Are you all right, Shippo?
Looks like the enemy hasn't caught on to us yet.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Surprise attack? Damn it! Got it! We got no choice but to try again. Okay. Thank you.
What's the matter?
He looked tired.
I see. Why don't you stay the night? I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can teach.
Get your revenge.
Come. Looks like we should run.
Let's run to fight another day!
surprise attack? Damn it! Choice but to try again. Yourselves! out of here.
Hey, look what I found. Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found!
Never lose to the bad guys.